classification of colloids. In that first one, based on physical state, based on physical state, first classification, based on physical state of dispersed phase and dispersion medium. In colloidal solution, we use the words dispersed phase and dispersion medium. In a true solution, we use the words solute and solvent. So here, in this category, there are, based on physical state, there are total 8 types of colloids in this. How many types? Based on physical state of DP and DM, dispersed phase and medium, colloids are classified into 8 types. So have a look on these 8 types of colloids. So for that, 4 columns. So draw a table with it. I draw a table with 4 columns. In first column, dispersed phase, physical state of dispersed phase. In the second column, physical state of dispersion medium. DP means dispersed phase, that means like solute. DM means dispersion medium, like solvent. Name of that particular colloid. Next, in the last column, examples. Okay, so in that way, see this table with 4 columns. In this dispersed phase, solid first type colloidal solution, I said earlier, based on the physical state of DP and DM, there are total 8 types. Let's see one by one with example. Solid in solid, if DP is solid, DM is also solid. Solid in solid, liquid in solid, okay. Gas in solid, 3 types. Fourth type, solid in liquid, liquid in liquid, gas in liquid. Okay, similarly, 7th type, what is that? Solid in gas. 8th one, liquid in gas. G means gas, L means liquid, S means solid. Okay, S solid, L liquid, G gas. Similarly, 9th type, gas in gas. But I said earlier, only there are 8 types. Gas in gas type is always a homogeneous mixture. When you mix 2 gases, it forms a homogeneous system, not heterogeneous. But colloidal solution is a heterogeneous system. That's why gas in gas type is always which kind? True solution, not a colloidal solution. If a question is asked, which of the following system is not possible in colloids? Options will be given: solid in liquid, liquid in liquid, gas in liquid, gas in gas. Which one you have to select? Yes, gas in gas. Because gas in gas is a true solution, not a colloidal solution. So each is having some specific name. Solid in solid is having a specific name, solid sol. What is that? Solid sol. What are examples for this? Colored glasses. Colored glasses. Colored glasses, gemstones. These are examples for the first kind, solid salts. Next, liquid in solid. It is having a specific name, gel. Liquid in solid is having a specific name. What is that? Gel. What is the example for gel? Cheese, butter, some jellies. Cheese, butter, jellies. These are examples for gels. Next, gas in solid. It is also solid salt. Gas in solid is also solid salt. For this example is pumice stone. What is that? Pumice stone. Similarly, foam rubber. Foam rubber. Pumice stone and foam rubber. These two are, foam rubber means if a balloon is blown, that is an example for foam rubber, and air in balloon. Balloon is a solid material, in that air is trapped, so that is foam rubber. Okay, pumice stone. Next, pumice stone means some air bubbles caught into some paper weights. Have you seen? In some paper weights, air bubbles are caught into that glass material. So that is pumice stone. Okay, in that glass material, glass paper weight, some air bubbles inside there are. So that is pumice stone. Next, solid in liquid. It is have a specific name, sol. Solid in liquid is having a specific name, sol. So here examples are paints. Paints. Similarly, cell fluids. Cell fluids. Paints and cell fluids are the examples for solid in liquid type colloidal solution. Similarly, liquid in liquid, it is having a specific name, that is emulsion. What is that? Emulsion. So emulsion is liquid in liquid type colloidal solution. Okay. What are the examples for emulsion? Milk, shaving cream, etc. are examples for liquid in liquid type colloidal solution, emulsion. Next, gas in liquid. Gas in liquid. What is the name for this colloidal solution? Gas in liquid is having a specific name, that is gas in liquid, foam. Yes, foam. What are the examples for foams? Froth. Froth. Similarly, soap leather. Okay, whipped cream. Whipped cream means ice creams. Whipped cream, etc. These are examples for gas in liquid type. Okay, solid in gas, it is having a name, aerosol. If the gas is air, it is named as aerosol. What are the examples for aerosols, solid in gas? Smoke, dust. Smoke, dust. These are so smoke, dust in air, examples for aerosols. In aerosol, what is the dispersed phase? Solid. What is the dispersion medium? Gas. Similarly, liquid in gas, it is also called aerosol. Aerosol. What are the examples? Fog, mist, cloud, okay, insecticide sprays. Insecticide sprays. These are some examples for aerosols. So have a look on this table. Different questions can be asked in Eamcet and mains based on this table. What are dispersed phase and dispersion medium in emulsion? Solid, liquid, liquid, gas, gas, liquid, liquid, liquid. Say, which one is correct? Yes, liquid in liquid. So both dispersed phase and dispersion medium are liquids in emulsion. Which of the following is a gel? Options, gemstone, second one some pumice stone, milk, cheese. Which of the following is a gel? Which option you have to select? Yes, cheese. Cheese is a gel, whereas gemstone is a solid salt. Pumice stone is a solid salt, gas in solid type, solid salt. Okay, next, froth, milk. Milk is an emulsion. In that way, example will be given, type you have to identify. Or type will be given, solid in liquid, liquid in gas, gas in solid. In that way, type will be given in the question, example you have to identify. Similarly, specific, based on specific name also, some questions will be asked. Okay, foam is dash type of colloidal solution. Foam, where is foam here? Which type colloidal solution it is? Gas in liquid type colloidal solution. Foam is gas in liquid type colloidal solution. Okay, similarly, Sol is which type colloidal solution? Sol is solid in liquid type. Okay, here also there is sol. Here also sol, solid sol. In solid sol, dispersion medium is solid. Okay. Here in aerosol, dispersion medium is air or gas. Okay, so in that way, just by heart this table, because many questions can be asked based on this table. Previously, some questions were asked on this table, that's why. So, based on the physical state of DP and DM, how many types total? Yes, 8 types of colloidal solutions there are. But true solutions how many? Earlier I discussed true solutions how many? There are 9 types. But here only colloidal solutions are 8 types. Why the last type gas in gas is not a colloidal solution? Yes, mixture of two gases always a true solution, not a colloidal solution. That's why there are only 8 types of colloidal solution. Here, based on the nature of solvent also, we name the colloidal solutions. Generally, if water is DP, if water is DM, dispersion medium, that colloidal solution is having a specific name, that is aquasol or simply hydrosol. Aquasol or hydrosol. When do we use that word aquasol or hydrosol? If the dispersion medium is water. Similarly, if the dispersion medium is alcohol, if the dispersion medium is alcohol, that colloidal solution is called as alcohol. What is that? Alcohol. Similarly, if the dispersion medium is benzene, that is called benzosol. So, based on the dispersion medium also, names will be given to colloidal solution. Hydrosol, alcohol, benzosol, like that. Okay, so this is the classification, first classification based on physical state of colloidal solution. Secondly, there is another classification based on the interaction between solute and solvent, that is second classification.